just gonna take him over there. I found something.
What?
I found something. I think I did wire. I found an anchor or something. Elliot! Another pair of goggles!
Oh,
Elliot! Another pair. Alright guys, so we found some sort of stuff, not a whole lot, mostly trash. So my friends actually found a bunch of line, and then we just got all this other line.
And plus part of the beer can.
Yeah. And
are you gonna video that onto YouTube?
Uh-huh.
Oh, what type of YouTube channel do you guys have?
It's called Challenge Masters.
I'm gonna go on to you guys' channel and watch your videos.
Alright.
And then mine's not Challenge Masters. I don't have a YouTube channel yet. I'm just recording.
He makes videos.
And I'm gonna make a YouTube channel.
Yeah, and then.
But my name.
Wait, what's that thing on your belly?
This? I'm diabetic.
Oh.
So that's what it's
called. My friend's diabetic too.
Oh, that's cool. But anyway, so we got a bunch of line, and we have a bunch of spoons, a bunch of plastic spoons. Like, look at that.
So many plastic spoons, Steve.
Then we just found like a bunch of this kind of trash. Yeah.
And wait, then did you show them all that stuff?
We got just parts of cans and stuff like that. Then this is like probably the best finds right here. We got whatever kind of toy this is.
Some baby toys. Yeah. I'm pretty sure like the rattle.
Yeah. So that's that.
Or it could be a dog toy.
Yeah.
I wouldn't think so.
We got a top flight golf ball.
We should cut that open. Oh shoot, bro.
Oh yeah. And we got the hook for all the lines, so that's good. Then we got these two goggles.
Wait, can I go fishing with that hook?
That would hurt.
Yeah, I don't care.
It's pure rust.
So anyway, we got these. These are the best finds. These ones are the coolest ones. But our friend over here really wants them because they fit him. So we're going to give them to him. Yep. And anyway, guys, hope you guys liked the video. And don't forget to like and subscribe.